Digitalization, networking, new work, new mobility, and climate change. The world in which we and our customers are moving is changing. This means we too have to change, become more innovative, more efficient, better networked. Our future needs space, so we make space for it, again and again, at all locations. And right now, at our new mobility hotspot in Munich, for more togetherness, new ideas and inspiring implementations for our contribution to the future of mobility. With more than 1,000 employees, Munich is one of the world's largest locations in the ADA Group. When it comes to new technologies and digitalization, Munich has become an important trendsetting innovation incubator for many industrial sectors. Many of our customers and partners are at home here. Science and research and more digital global players are located here. And we are right in the middle of things. This means investing here is a sign of the future-oriented development of the ADA Group. And also a clear commitment to our location and our employees in the Bavarian capital.
We are following a clear roadmap. In these transformative times, we are moving even closer to our customers and their needs by bundling the majority of our many Munich locations into two large locations. One with a focus on development and the other one with a focus on testing. Thanks to this spatial unification, networking between IDAG segments and departments become even better, making us faster and more agile. And that without limiting the independence and the competencies of our segments. On the contrary, more closeness, more togetherness, more informal interdisciplinary discussions is a win-win for everyone. Change is a buzzword in a world that is turning faster and faster. For our customers, this means having to increase the pace of development in order to come up with reliable answers to pressing market requirements in increasingly short periods of time. With our new locations and by bundling the different skills, we, as a partner to our customers, are ideally prepared for the new age of agility. Moving closer together enables us to significantly expand our portfolio of engineering services and further expand our skills, making us even more valuable to our customers and the achievement of their goals. In this way, we will achieve a new level of 360-degree engineering. In a changing, dynamic, and uncertain world, individuals, teams, and organizations are called upon more than ever before to act quickly, flexibly, and with adaptability. New work provides an answer. Agile methods of work and innovation, Scrum and Kanban, for instance, need space for personal interaction and to develop ideas and innovative concepts. Open, direct interaction is the key to success here. So at IDAG, we are giving new work the space it needs and, of course, places where people can meet.
IDAG has had premises in Munich since 1970 and has continuously expanded its activities throughout the decades since then. With our new buildings, we are bringing a new quality to our working worlds. This moves us forward at every level of engineering. With our services, for the development of complete vehicles, production plants, and electronic systems, and also in testing. All this is combined with sophisticated architecture that sets both urban planning and work organization accents.
The new site provides us with ideal working conditions. The two floors of our test center are on the same level of the offices. Flexible offices create a modern and extremely attractive working world for our employees. Our 360 degrees range of services offers mobility industry trail and testing services in a number of different areas, including environmental simulation, functional testing, the validation of interior and exterior vehicles, components, vehicle safety, and EE component validation. We also have the ideal conditions to enable us to carry out our future-oriented smart test lab project.
We are now bundling several sites at the new building on the Frankfurter Ring to make one large ADAG competence center. It was a matter of great importance to us that the employees should be involved in planning their work environment. A cross-functional team composed of HR, Works Council, and IT, led by facility management, worked to identify the individual needs of the teams and employees. This means that the functional and multipurpose areas now also ideally reflect employees' expectations and needs. The structural core is formed by 5 stories above ground and underground car park on 2 levels. The buildings are grouped around 3 inner courtyards through which daylight enters the rooms. There is often a high noise level on the Frankfurter Ring. A complex double shell facade structure provides extensive sound insulation. More than anything, the new EDAC building is to be a place for communication. So there are roof, outdoor areas, communicational area, room-in-room solutions, attractive catering options, and 2 roof terraces for company events.
Future needs space. We give the future space. We give the EDA spirit space across all locations. One team, one mission, one vision. Munich is ready for a chapter in the history of EDAC. Let's go for it.